Green Lake is one of these really special assets in Shaker Heights. It was first built by the Van Zwieringens when Shaker Heights was first being developed. And ever since then, it's been a place that residents have come to enjoy the outdoors.
It is part of the sewer district's regional stormwater system. It is fed by Dome Brook, which makes its way all the way downstream into Lake Erie.
So dams on the regional stormwater system are another example of inter-community infrastructure issues. So these are infrastructure issues that span more than one community. And the Regional Stormwater Management Program is designed to help our region specifically address those kind of issues.
Well, for any asset quite like a bridge and a dam that's over 100 years old, it becomes clear over time that they need tender, loving care. The sewer district identified this as a stormwater project that we really needed to address.
So we assess the dam, we understand its function in the watershed, and then we work with the communities that are involved to come up with the best long-term solution.
So the first thing we needed to do was we needed to bring Green Lake back to its natural depth. We had to come in and remove all of that sediment. And then we moved over to the dam. So by removing Andover Road, which used to run across the top of the dam, and putting in a much larger spillway along with this pedestrian bridge, we were allowed to funnel those large storms through the spillway, reducing that risk of the dam failing during those large storm events.
For too long in our region, we have moved stormwater problems and we have not addressed stormwater problems. And our program is focused on fixing these problems and improving watershed protection.
Two great things come together. One is to improve our environment and then also bring back a beloved asset in our community that that people love to spend time here.